the South Dakota State University women's basketball team, undefeated in summer league play, looks to hold off their in-state rival and get their 12th win in a row. It's the back half of rivalry weekend as South Dakota State hosts the University of South Dakota Coyotes. We saw a lot of that last night. Sellin from the free throw line, left corner. Peyton Burkhart with the three. Burkhart, long cross court, skip past Thunick for three. Right wing three, Lindsay Thunick. Getting around Maya Sellin, tries to drive the lane and then step back, fade away, jumper good for two. Gets caught too low behind the glass and a double team back out to Burkhart, right wing, good for three, Peyton Burkhart. Maya makes a step, gives it off to Burkhart, dribbles down the left side of the lane, layup for two. Out top, Peyton Burkhart just cradling it, looking for somebody open down low, not there. Maya Sellin, a step out long distance three. Maya Sellin gets the feet top of the key. Short pass in the top of the paint to Tyson. Tyson trying to get a shot over Sherman. Shot blocked. Second effort by Tyson. She scooped across the lane with a left hand. Top Irwin at the point. Bobbled the dribble because Maddie Kroll is in her back pocket. Crossover by Irwin with three on the shot clock. Floating jumper good for two. Boy, Tyler Irwin. Starting five for the Jackrabbits. Also the starting five back in for USD. Pull up floater left side. Chloe Lamb. Sellin gets it on the right side of the free throw line. Try to get around Yugovsky, shove her off, but Janiyah doing a nice job of defense, and then Maya just an up and under step through there, a third effort there by Maya Sellin. Long outlet there for USD. Korngable, cross court, Kroll, right corner for three, made it good. Sellin, cross court pass to Thunick. Thunick head fake, drive, stutter step, kick out, Burkhart, right corner three. Peyton Burkhart, her third three of the night. Janiyah Yagovsky up top to Shervin. Shervin to Lamb. Lamb pull up off balance three. Swish. That is a catch and shoot. And Chloe Lamb, 6 points in the quarter, 11 on the night. Wide open inside. Tylee Irwin got the wraparound pass. Nobody picked up Peyton Burkhart. Left wing pass to Tylee Irwin, quick pull-up floater. She got around Korngable, nobody came to help. Sellin into a double team there, kicks back out top to Veloston. Madison Veloston over to Sellin, catch, shoot for three. Maya Sellin drains the three, her second three of the game. Up top of the key to Irwin. Irwin on the right side to Sellin. Sellin jab step on Yugoski, then went high on her. Dribbles through a double team, splits it, layup, good for two. Trying to get away from Peyton Burkhart, who's just checked back into the game. Korngable dribbled, well, went right wing and then dribbled right back to the free throw line, got an off-balance bucket. The Jackrabbits, who led most of the first half, have led by as much as seven. It's been a close one. Tori Nelson, dribble drive into the lane. Off-balance floater, good for two, and the foul in the paint. Off of a double screen, Maya trying to drive in. Slips and falls, keeps the dribble, kick out Stapleton, left wing for three. Off the rim, no good. Rebound inside, Tori Nelson, good for two! Beat the halftime of the third quarter buzzer, and 53-53. Tylee Irwin, top of the key, to the free throw line, the crossover. Trying to get a step around, Korngable finally does, hangs on the rim and gets a little friendly bounce. There does Tylee Irwin. 3 minutes to go now, 72-67. The Yotes with the lead over the Jacks. Wide open, Yugovsky right wing three. On the right wing is Sydney Stapleton. Up top, Thunick at the point. Swing it left side, Burkhart for three left wing. Good for Peyton Burkhart. Back over to Sellin, left wing. She'll head fake, she'll drive. Around Shervin in the paint. Running layup, good for two. Maya Sellin with a good move in the lane. Peyton Burkhart at the top of the key. Over to Maya Sellin at the left wing. Under a minute to go, Sellin drives. Wide open layup on the rim, good for two. Nelson at the left wing, drives to the free throw line off the screen. Over to Tylee Irwin, down to 18, down to 17. Irwin in the lane, stuck at the top of the lane. Pull-up jumper, Irwin good for two! Jacks leads 76-75, timeout, USD. Kroll, the inbound, the stolen at midcourt by Tori Nelson. She'll cradle the basketball. USD will not foul, but then they finally do it with 9 seconds to go. Chloe Lamb pull up for three, missed it, airball. Peyton Burkhart with a rebound underneath with 2 seconds, with 1 second to Tylee Irwin. And a foul with 0.7 seconds to go. A thrilling come from behind victory. They extend the win streak to 12. They remain undefeated in summer league play at 8-0. They win the 92nd matchup against the USD Coyotes, and the South Dakota Showdown Series was just that, a showdown. A come from behind victory, your final here at Frost, South Dakota State 80, the USD Coyotes 75.